everyone. I am Dr. Sabha and I'm here to take you to the depth of homeopathic pharmacy. What are the different methods of preparation of homeopathic medicine? How are doses of a remedy described? What are the best examples in the homeopathy that relate to the Dr. Reiner signature? What is the full form of QID in a prescription? What is the significance of pharmacovigilance? In this course on homeopathic pharmaceutics, I have covered all the topics laid down by the CCH for the undergraduates in depth. I have included the latest and the most recent additions and developments in the subject too. The main idea behind this course is to provide the students a platform to go understand the essence of the subject of homeopathic pharmacy, which has explained through the visual illustrations that improve your knowledge and at the same time make it interesting for you. Let us learn the amazing old methods and the new methods of preparation of mother tincture and potencies. We will discuss the process of drug dynamization and potentization. What is succussion? What is trituration? I will also be telling you about smaller dimensions of the subject of homeopathic pharmacy like posology, prescription, pharmacognomy and pharmacovigilance, etc. Find this course on the Homeopathic Academy. Just log on to www.homeopathicacademy.com and enroll to the course of homeopathic pharmaceutics. Thank you and keep learning.